Jewish Community Center will focus on white supremacist groups living among us. This comes just months after a known anti-Semitic is accused of gunning down three people on the campus. Sayed Shabir is live this morning with a preview of tonight's lecture. Sayed.
Hey, good morning, Patrick. Ever since that shooting on April 13th, the Jewish Community Center has been a place of mourning and healing, and now it will be a place of learning. There are leaders from the Jewish Community Center's Communications Bureau that are hosting a special presentation tonight on the white supremacist groups that are living right here in Kansas and Missouri. It's hard to believe, but it has been 73 days since alleged shooter Glenn Miller, a known white supremacist, went on a shooting spree at the JCC and Village Shalom Retirement Community Center. Miller shouted anti-Semitic comments as he was taken into custody, and for many, the appeared hate crime came as a shock. Organizers of tonight's speech say white supremacist groups will be speaking about the white supremacist groups here in our area. He says the concern isn't as much with the individual groups as it is with the groups as a whole. He also points out that these groups have changed mentality in recent years. 50 years ago, their goal was to defend their way of life. Now, he says, they want to overthrow the status quo.
White supremacy is like cancer. There's no small case. There's no small case of this. They haven't attacked the vital organs yet. I hope they never do. But they're a problem for us nonetheless.
Now, his presentation starts tonight at 7:30. It is free and is open to the public. Reporting live in Overland Park, Sayed Shabir, 41 Action News.